Hello everybody, this is Jasmine again. I'm making this video for anybody who is currently waiting to receive a spell from Ashra or who is currently waiting to get a spell from Ashra. I just want to let you all know you have to believe, you have to stay positive. I know that we get anxious with things like these because these are matters that are dear to the heart, because most of us are casting relationship spells. I know for me, I'm currently earning my way to being able to get a spell done with her, and I've been trying to manifest positive mindset by looking at positive videos and things like that, positive listening to positive music, anything to help keep my mind off of being consumed by anything that could be negative that might cause my spell when it is cast to not even work. So I know it gets hard, I know it gets kind of tough, you're waiting for things to happen, you're ready for things to happen so you can pick up where you left off with your relationship, and you're just ready to start seeing signs and movements, but you just have to have patience. You got to keep yourself calm. Don't start thinking too much about too much. Don't start doubting yourself. Don't start doubting the outcome. You don't want to sabotage something before it even has the chance to fairly show itself. So just believe in yourself. Believe and have confidence. Have confidence in Ashra. You know that these things are going to work out. You know, for me, I can say that I understand, because I've dealt with other spellcasters who have promised to give me desired outcomes, and it never happened, no matter what it was that I did extra to help it manifest. But I believe, from her energy, I do believe that she is the right one. She knows what she's doing, and I don't believe that she's going to steer any of us into a wrong direction. So my message to everybody out there, just stay positive, just keep your head up, keep faith in everything going on around you, and things are going to work out for the best. Thank you all.